So what did it sound like when your dad was reading his bedtime story?
It was kind of a little
fine. Yeah, did it sound a little bit easier, like you didn't have to struggle as much to try and understand your dad? Okay, good.
My name is Gabriella Martin. Ava was born with Maldini's malformation and enlarged vestibular aqueduct. We didn't catch it until she was, I think, four. We did notice that she was pretty attached to the speakers on the TV, and then just the TV was getting louder and louder. We weren't too concerned about it, and then, you know, they did the test in the clinic, and it failed, and, you know, that's when your heart sinks to your stomach.
We had considered the whole, are we going to need to do the sign language thing? Do we need to investigate, you know, the schools for the deaf?
We thought just hearing aids was all that we could do until we met Dr. Djalilian.
The cochlear implant is a device that restores hearing for patients who are deaf. Even though you lose the cells that sense the sound, you actually maintain the cells that are the nerves that conduct the sound information to the brain. So what you can do is with the cochlear implant is you can stimulate those nerve cells, and then the brain is able to hear via the nerve cells without a functioning inner ear. You notice that she was able to understand people while they were talking about her, even though she wasn't looking. And before, she could only pick up information mainly if she was reading lips or if she was having a super good day where her hearing would be up.
There was hope that she'd still be able to hear our voice.
How's the loudness now? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now that she's got the cochlear implant, we know that when the hearing goes in the other ear, at least we're going to have a fighting chance, and she can still stay in there and not get behind.
Hearing loss is treatable and curable in most individuals. Most children can be treated right away with hearing aids, and those who are unable to treat with hearing aids, we can place the implant in, and same for adults. So, really, there should be no one who should be out there suffering from hearing loss without any assistance.
Dr. Djalilian was just fantastic. She loves him. She's always asking about him.
The staff overall has been wonderful.
Yeah, it was unbelievable. We have become huge UC Irvine fans.
I mean, we're happy with it. Ecstatic that she got it.
Really happy with it.